I think this will fizzle out. I think by the end of the year, there'll be that's, you know, I think this will fizzle out and Ben Hunt will serve out his contract for the next 2 years and retire and fade off to his home wherever it is, and that'll be the end of it. And this will have all been for nothing.